So we're playing with Yorick top lane against Synth. I think I pronounced that right. I don't really mind if I pronounce that wrong as well, so doesn't matter. Let's just get the creeps. Actually, I wanted to get the creeps, not this guy. Let this guy out. Okay, you want something? You want something, friend? I'm going to regen either way, you know that. I'm going to just regen either way. He's waiting for his level 2 and he will try to use his sin. I already know that. Let him full push. The good thing about the Samyun is that they are going to always do the same thing. Go for the creeps, push, full push the lane, and let me free farm. Just like that. Okay, did you get that? Yeah, I don't care about this guy. I don't care about this guy. Actually, go. Go for it. Okay. He's not dead. This guy is bad. This guy is so bad, but okay. So he had his chance to just do the combo from the Fog of War and just kill this guy, but instead of doing that, he decided to use his flash. This is what a bad decision making looks like. But we don't really mind, we don't care about that. We're going to just focus on farming. We didn't lose anything. And this guy just suicide for no reason. I can't understand why they are doing this kind of strategy. It's such a waste of time. Especially when you are playing against someone that knows what he's doing. Yeah, let him full push. He's going to do that. I'm going to keep the Graves activated here. Yeah, yeah, way to go, way to go. You are doing such a good job to full push, you know that. If I hit my W, he's dead. So what now? What is your great plan, friend? Oh, nothing, okay. So what now? What now, friend? What now? Yeah. Good job. Good job. Good job, friend. That's a great plan, indeed. Okay, so what we're going to do? We're going to full boost, of course. I can't understand their reason behind this. I don't care about this guy. I just need to get the creeps. I can't. Okay, so let's wait. Let's wait. He's going to do the mistake to full push. Zarvan, stop. We need Zarvan to come here and force this guy to go back. Very good. What are you going to do? What are you going to do, friend? That was a mistake. I thought that he will take a tower shot. My bad, my bad. My bad. Never mind. Okay, mistake happens. I underestimated him a little bit. Totally forgot that he went back and get his items. And we were with a start item only. So right now we got everything we need to totally overpower this poor little top laner. I'm not sure about this Zarvan. He already did two mistakes in a row. So we need our level 6 to make sure that we're going to kill him. Actually, can I kill him like that? I do not live in hope. Yeah, very good. But you don't have enough mana, you know that. Can I hit you? Never mind. Sorry, friend. I'm not going to chase you down. I don't really need to do that. He used his flash. So we know that we are going to kill him next time. Never chase the top laner, especially if you don't have vision around the river, because the jungler might be there. So don't waste your time and go for the kill, just go for the creeps. Normally a good jungler should kill this top laner 2 or 3 times in this elo, because these guys are diamond too. Normally they know what they are doing. But I'm not so sure about this Zarvan. Not so sure at all. we are going to see what will happen. So right now we got everything we need to totally overpower him. Doesn't matter what he's going to do. As long as we fight him, we are going to be a game. Yeah, way to go. I don't really mind. I didn't want to fight you actually, I just wanted to scare you a little bit. And it's enough, trust me. It's enough. So what should we do right now? Jarvan, don't even care. Not even care about the top laner. We don't know where the jungler is. This is a huge problem. Where is the jungler? I have no idea. What? What was that? Oh, good job, Jarvan. Now that you are decided to come. Never mind. I'm going to keep my mana. We need some mana for Ri. That's a great job. You didn't expect that for sure. As you saw, we managed to sustain most of his damage. He's going to lose this gold. Or not. He's not going to lose it. We are unlucky. Good job, friend. Good job. You did great. You did great. So we're going to just get this. I'm not going to use my guard yet. I'm going to wait to... first full push and then summon my Gauls, go back and then get our items. Focus mid and bot, friends. Focus mid and bot. So we need to go back, get our fates for the extra movement speed bonus, of course, together with our boots of speed. Right now we got everything we need to totally destroy him. We got the ultimate sustain from the Dorans. We got the movement speed bonus together with the boots of speed. So we got the bonus movement speed with the fates, together with the extra movement speed from your boots, together with the extra movement speed from your Ri. It's just insane what you can do. I'm not going to let him get this gold. Be sure about that. Be sure about that. I need to get that. What now? What now, little friend? Okay. Good job. Good job, good job. I got my Gauls to push here. And I'm ready. Let's go this way. Our bot lane got tons of problems, that's for sure. Okay, so he's going to stay here. He's going to stay here for sure. And try to get all the creeps. What now? I'm going to let my Gauls here and come this way. Yeah, just use your combo. Okay. Where are you going? Such a great player. You know what EQ is. All things fade. Amazing. Amazing. Just amazing. Very good. We need to get that. I don't have enough HP to fight him. So I don't think it's a good idea. Okay, he's not here. Let's go top. This depravity will end. Did you see what Jarvan did? Did you see that? He didn't even try to use his combo. This guy didn't even try to use his combo. And talk about how fast he is. Can you even imagine what he's saying? Probably he totally forgot that he can use his W to slow him down, right? Such a difficult skill. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back and get our items. Amazing. Just amazing. Oh my god. Okay, let's go back. Get our scene. If you got the gold to go for the sync, go for it. We are going to still build Black Cleaver, but we need the extra HP and cooldown. Actually, the extra damage and mana and cooldown reduction and bonus damage with your Q from this item. Let's see. Death is not. I told you guys, they got some problems. What now? Wait. Wait. I was so sure about Yuto Blaine. I was so sure, but I didn't expect for him to use his W so good. Okay, let's see. Yeah, he's taking the creeps. Good job, friend. Good job. You are helping your teammates a lot, that's for sure. He's going to die. Yeah, he's going to die. No, he's not going to die. Way to go, friend. Way to go. Why I was so sure about you there? I was sure that he will come, but I was expecting for me to reach the tower first and then fight them both. It could be great, right? But okay. This is what's happening when you got Jarvan as jungle, right? So let's see if we can find anything here. Okay. Very good. Ignite! Oh my god. Wait a second. Yeah. Ignite! On Yi? That was crazy, but we didn't. Okay, let's summon our girls here. We need to get our Black Cleaver really fast, and then we're going to overpower them all completely. Doesn't really matter what they are doing. We're going to carry this game. We're going to carry 1-4 jungler. 0-2 and 0-1 bot lane. Oh, the mid lane is 3-1. Not bad. Okay, we're going to continue then. We got the chance, guys. We got the chance. We just need our friends to play with a little focus and we are going to be okay. Get that. And run. We got our ultimate as well. I think I can kill Yi. Let's kill Yi. Let's kill this guy. First we need to get this. I'm going this way. I'm not sure if I'm strong enough. Kill him. Very good. Very good. I was waiting for him to do the mistake. Ocean. Ocean moves. Come here. Oh my god. Good. Not as good as I thought, but let's go this way. I need to get this. Wait, wait, we need to get this first. It's going to help us a lot, remember that. He is coming. Going to help this guy with this. We don't really need to do anything else. Just our guards are enough. I get that. I'm going to get that. Let's use this here and force Yi to stay away. Get this and go back. Let me go back. Can stare into the grave. Relax, friends. You will win. Give me time. Give me time and focus on objectives. So we're going back, get our Black Cleaver, of course. And go top lane. I got my ultimate. I got everything I need. And I'm ready to destroy this game. So what now? What he's going to do? I'm really curious. Let's come here and fight. Yeah. Get your... Very good. And you are dead, friend. Yeah, you are dead. No matter what you are going to do, you are going to die. Good job, guys. You are doing such a good job. I can't just go in there. Okay, let's run. Let's run for our life. Wait, you want something from this guy? You are not going to do anything. Come here. He almost hit him. Very good. I'm going top lane. Let's go top. We got our Gauls top lane. Very good. Okay, I'm going top lane. We got Ocean. We got our Gauls. So we need to get this and continue here. We need to keep our ultimate. Okay, let's run. Let's run. No, no reason to stay around. We can easily fight him if we want. But actually, we can easily fight him and kill him. Let's go back. Perfect. Okay, let's see. We need this. We need this for the CC. They got a lot. They got Morgana, they got Ahri, they got this guy. So for sure we need this. This guy is not going to be a problem. Trust me on this. We can overpower him no matter how fed he is. We just need to play with focus, nothing more. Yeah. Map awareness, not from this world. Actually, he managed to escape, so it's worth. Let's get that. Let's get that, then go back. Actually, not go back, let's go with our teammates. Let's go with our teammates. He's gonna die. Let's do something. At least do something, friend. Okay. Where you going? He want to fight me? Is he crazy? Probably, yeah. Probably he is crazy. Die. Ah, that was so close to hit him there. Okay, let's go bot. Yeah, what now? What now, friend? Almost died there. Almost hit me as well. Very good. Oh wait, this is still alive. Not yet. So what now? What are you going to do, friends? Will you try to fight me or something? Baron. Now move towards there. Towards there, guys. Just move towards here. Wait. Come here. Just come here, friends. Let's see, I can kill. Okay, no ping word for you. You actually managed to hit me. Very interesting. Okay, I don't have my ultimate. I don't have my ultimate right now. Let me go top. Let me top. Go Drake. Let me top, go Drake. And this guy is dead right now. This guy is dead from our poor little top laner. I shall perform your rites. Yeah, told you. So Ocean Drake alive. Stay with us, friends. Stay with us. So let's get this. We know that Yi is not around, but we need to get this. Yi is coming to stop us. I'm not sure if I can kill him or not. I'm going to tell you the truth. I'm not sure about that at all. I need to run. Let's go back. Wait for me. A lot of add damage. So we're going to play with our first version of our build. We're going to sell this, start building our death dance. Wait for me. Wait for me, guys. You got this game. You got this game. You got this. Right now, we got our items. So we are ready to fight them if we want. Do they see me? I'm not sure. The ruined king's allies shall fall with just show me. Okay, let's go in. Let's go in and have fun, right? Alright. Let's run. We can easily Oh, that's why he was so happy. We can easily kill them. We are stronger than them. Of course, we need our mid laner for that, but okay. Yeah, yeah, they are not going for Baron. Except if they are that bad. Okay, they are that bad, so they are going for Baron. Even better for us. Even better for us. Yeah. Very good. Will you fight? It seems that I need to do that solo. Very good. Don't die! Don't die, little minion! We need to keep... We need to keep our ult mid alive. Come here, come here! As long as we keep our ult mid alive. Hey, you are dead. A lot of damage. Oh my god. And it's dead. And it's dead for no reason.
They once called these isles undying.
What should we do right now? It's very, very hard. The enemy team is keep doing mistakes, to tell you the truth. They are keep doing mistakes. Normally, we could easily just take Baron and end this game, but not with these guys. They are afraid of something, and I don't know what. What are you afraid of? Okay, what now? What now, friend? Oh, wait. You didn't expect for this to happen, right? You didn't expect for this to happen, little friend. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They are so used on playing against champions that got zero damage. So, going to be free. Come here. Come here. No. You're not going to hit me with that. Let's get this. Let's get this. It's going to be free. He don't have his ultimate, his flash, so remember that. He can't go over the wall and steal this Baron, normally. So it's a matter of the jungler. Perfect. What now? Go back, go back. All bot. All bot lane with me. Let's go bot. We need to just get our death dance, and then it's going to be the end of the game for these guys. I told you, we are going to be incredibly powerful, doesn't matter. Let me split, actually. I'm okay. I can kill him quite easily, he's not even a problem. Except if everyone comes here, then it's going to be a problem. But I don't think so. You will do the mistake to stay here. He don't have flash, remember that. Yeah, he don't have flash and he's dead. Yeah, yeah. You did great, you did great. You did great indeed. Such a poor little player. I'm okay. Let them all come to stop me if they can, of course. If they can. The only problem is that they can't. Okay, let's hit this really fast. We got Baron buff. We need to keep our ult mid alive. And we need our teammates to stop feeding. Come on, come on. Let me just full push here. Let me just full push. Where is my ultimate? And of course they are going to die. Amazing. Amazing. Yeah. Signal me that I'm going to get the tower, right? Signal me that. Not that I want to get this either way, right? Okay, what now? What now, friend? What is your great plan? What is your great plan? Oh, this is it. This is your great plan? This is your great plan? This is your great plan, friend? To do what? To do what? You think that I am the normal Yorick player here? Oh my god. Okay. Old Drake. You think that I am the normal Yorick player that you are having fun with? Not, my friend. Not. This is the strongest Yorick build ever. Just deal with it. Just deal with it already. Okay, so let's continue. I'm going to destroy them all, I told you. Right now we got our death dance. We got our death dance. I got my elixir. I've got my ultimate very soon. So there is nothing, but nothing, that can kill us right now. With me now. Go for it. This guy's dead. This guy's dead. Yeah. I don't care. I don't care about anything. Okay, I care right now. Wait, that was bad. Oh my god, that was so bad. Okay, my bad there. Okay, we lost. We lost because I thought that they are going to follow me. But instead of that... Yeah, instead of that, it's just suicide. Next time... Going. Okay, so let's see. I did a mistake. First of all, I didn't activate my ultimate. The most critical mistake. Then our ultimate, ad carry just died. Just died without even using her ultimate to escape. And then everything went to hell. Okay, if we die, they are going to lose because they are useless. So we need to do something about that. Go in. Go in, we are stronger. Just go in already. Okay. Okay, what now? What now, friend? What is your great plan? What is your great plan right now? Mid push. We don't have a jungler. Not a jungler. And not carry. That's for sure. And we did the mistake to just die for nothing. I underestimate them. I keep underestimating my enemies when I'm a little too fed. This is a classic mistake that most of the players do, not just me. So let's go this way. This guy's dead again. I'm pretty sure that he will do like zero damage. So for now, let's just get that and continue. We need to play serious. We need to play serious if we want. Let's get this. Just took the blue buff. Hold up lane. We need to go back and top. Hold up and Baron soon. Going to get this. Perfect. So right now we got even more sustain. We need to get our spirit visits. To have the ultimate sustain from both of up and add damage, of course. Go for it, you got this. Okay, let's go with the fight now. Fight now here. These are... Yeah. They don't really mind. Why Kai'Sa went solo? Let's go in, what now? Need to just hit my E, and I just missed that. Oh my god. Free Baron, they just lost it. We are going to just lose the Baron. Let me def. Go and def Baron. Somehow just go and def Baron. So what now, little top laner? Are you going to try to fight me? I don't think so. I was sure about that. I'm going this way. I'm going to try to kill him. No. Come on, he's doing so many mistakes. That is actually insane. Very good. A lot of damage indeed. I do not know what lies. Don't tell me that they are coming for me. Yeah, they're coming for me. They are coming for me, guys. They are coming for me. Get this. They did this mistake, right? Go back. It's a shame that I didn't have my flash to escape there. My bad. Everyone came here, so we need to get this. I can't believe that every single one of them came for me. Very good decision making. I'm impressed. Go for Drake. They sure love me, right? Okay, they need probably then their entire team to do something against me. For sure, these two guys can kill me. Even a Fed Draven. Check this guy out. He's a very Fed Draven indeed. So what should we do? I'm going to play a little differently. Let's go. Actually, wait. He's dead. You can push mid. Actually, you got your. I'm going to summon my ultimate here. And go help them. They can't. The dead. Actually, they can. Very interesting. We are getting carried, guys. Believe it or not, we are getting carried. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. When did you get that? Actually, wait. Let's go and help. They are carrying mana to do damage. Wait, I'm coming. Wait for me, guys. Wait for me. Very good. Not Contra for you, I guess. Kai'Sa did the job, like. Yeah, she did the job. Very good players, very good. Yeah, good job. See, well played on. I can't believe that our teammates actually won the game. We did so many mistakes in a row. Of course, you can say that we bait them to come all for us. And that's why they took Baron and stuff, but we did a lot of mistakes, so I'm going to honor them! We got carried, guys! It's good to realize when you are getting carried or not. I'm going to honor Zoe Mid. She did a very good job. I'm impressed! Very good players, very good. I can't believe that they actually managed to carry us. Of course, we did the second best damage. Yeah, we need to remember. We need to remember one thing after this game, that you need to always, but always, never underestimate your enemies. We did this mistake, and because of that, we gave a chance to our enemies to almost win the game, because we did one mistake to believe a little too much in ourselves and go in and die. So we need to remember to always play with focus, no matter how ahead or powerful you think you are. You are always going to die. Let's go next game.